fine, okay? All he said was that he wanted my help. I know. But if he's coming to me, then clearly he has no one else to go to. Okay. I promise. I have to go now. Love you too. Bye.
Hello?
Hi!
Hey, thank you for coming.
No, okay. Thank you for having me.
It's no problem. Let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks. Your house is really nice.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Your parents home?
No. My dad's at work. My mum's gone away for a while. That reminds me, do not go up those stairs. Not until I tell you to, okay?
Okay.
It'll all make sense later. After you. Do you want anything to drink?
Oh, what do you have?
We have milk.
Oh, no, thank you.
Okay, suit yourself. You can go sit over there if you want. I'm going to pour myself a drink.
I love the glitter and the pink. My dad would never let my mum get away with it. So, what do you need me to help you with?
Have you seen Shallow Grave? Ewan McGregor, yeah? He plays this journalist and he lives in this amazing apartment with a doctor and with an accountant. And it's, you know, it's Christopher Eccleston and it's one of Ewan McGregor's best performances of all time. And you know, at the start they do a bunch of these really, really cool interviews and sort of a bunch of people, because you know they can't all afford to live there. They need another person. It's so such a nice apartment, and you know they need another person. I do a bunch of interviews, and eventually, you know, the perfect guy, the perfect guy. So you know they interview him. He's lovely. They get him in. It's first day there. It's all going well. You know, he settles in and everything. And wait right there. Make yourself at home, okay? I'll be right back. Downstairs, and I can explain everything.
Is that?
No.
Oh my god.
No, just go downstairs. Just listen to me.
I
this isn't me anymore.
Me,
I'm a changed man. I'm different. I'm not like that anymore.
You are the most disgusting.
You know what?
This is your fault. I gave you clear instructions to stay down there, and you don't even listen to them.
My fault.
Yes. You are an empty, hollow shell.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Oh my God, you're crazy. You're literally crazy.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, and let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.